DiRado looking really good. 359.5 was the American record split. She's off that by a lot, but unless she has something amazing the last 50, but she has just punched her ticket to Rio. Maya DiRado is going to be a first-time Olympian, and she's going to be joined by Biesel in the women's 400 IM. Miss Leopard's gonna get second. No, Margolis just out touches her. Missy trying to hang on. Dorado's gonna win it and have herself another individual event. Franklin is fighting hard. Needs to get to the well second to get to Rio in the event. I believe she is.
I want to win. Like, I want to win this 200 backstroke. And he's like, okay. Let's go do it.
Maya's moment was actually my favorite of the whole Olympics.
I don't remember anything from leaving the team area to maybe like the last 50.
And I kind of had an idea in my mind of what it would be like, but it's so much more amazing than I could have thought. I didn't even think I was gonna try out for the Olympics for the third time. I thought I was gonna be done in 2014. And then, you know, to win a medal in my first race at the Olympics was awesome. And then to feed off of my teammates' swims, and then to go out with a gold in my final race, it just, no, I never, ever thought that this would happen. And I knew at the turn she was ahead of me, and then I knew she even got farther ahead of me off of the underwater. But that was the last time I ever had to use my legs in a race, and darn it if I didn't give it everything I had. And then when you look up and you see 6 100s, you know that it's all those little, tiny, precise things that come to add up to a gold medal by 6 100s. You dream about it. I had let it go through my head just a little bit earlier that day, like, what would it be like if I won? And then to look up and see that it's reality and that I'm living it at that moment, I just didn't know what to do, and I was so thrilled to be up there. To the people that say I could stick around and maybe win more medals and do it again 4 years, they might be right. I maybe could, but it's a beautiful thing to achieve everything you wanted and more, and I'm really excited to try new things and to go for new goals, and this has been the most incredible experience of my life, and I'm so grateful that I got to have it, and now it's time for new chapters.